currently, we're spending Tennessee taxpayers $550 million a year on illegal aliens for benefits. Now that's a lot of money, and we can do better than that. Okay, now if you're here lawfully and you qualify for the benefit, that's fine. But if you're not here lawfully and you're not a citizen, you shouldn't get the benefit.